prohibited. How would we react if someone breaks in and tries to rob the building?
Rob?
A thief. What would we do if a thief came in? In other words, would we
take him in? We shall punish him.
You shall be violent?
Why not? A thief should be punished.
You would punish yourself? What would you do? Would you start attacking him?
No. Ourself or anyone, a thief is to be punished. A thief has to be punished. Ourself or yourself, it doesn't matter. A thief is thief. He should be punished.
What if he breaks in because he's hungry?
Who bet?
He says, what if he breaks in because he's hungry? What if he becomes in as a thief because he wants some
food? We said everyone come and eat. Why he should remain hungry? We invite everyone, come here, eat. No charge, we don't charge. So why should he remain hungry? Let us increase this program. All hungry men of Melbourne city, come here, you take your eating, sensuously.